Santosh Bachchhau from Angel Maths Academy, Kalyan. Today we will see the competitive exams standard-wise information. I have observed that most of the parents, students are confused about this competitive exams. There are many exams, like 40 to 50 exams are there available for students. But I have observed that students are confused and they don't know the examination. And I have observed that the most of the schools also not able to find out the right examination for the students. I have researched last 5 years about all these examinations and I have taken one decision. I have found the, I do take the right examinations which are the trustworthy and which exam the best for our school students. I have done study on it and today I am going to give information about this examination. So let's see the students, the competitive exam standard wise. Okay, first examination will take information about is SOF Olympiad exam. SOF Science Olympiad Foundation. You must have seen that there are many Olympiad exams, but the SOF Olympiad exam is the original Olympiad exam. It's conducted since last 20 years and it's getting conducted in almost 30 countries and more than 10 lakh students appear for this SOF Olympiad exams. There are 5 subjects in SOF Olympiad exams. First subject is GK Olympiad exam. This exam is conducted in September month. Then English Olympiad exam. This exam is usually conducted in October month. Then Science Olympiad exam. This exam is conducted in November month. Then Maths Olympiad exam. Maths Olympiad is conducted in December month. And then one more exam, Computer Olympiad. This is almost conducted in January month something. Okay. The GK, Science, Maths and English are the 4 main exams for Olympiad. And I think every student should appear for this. And this exam for from 1st standard up to 10th standard, all standard students can appear for this. English medium students can appear for these examinations. And those students are from semi-English medium. Okay, they can go for science and maths. These 2 subjects they can appear for that. And if they want, they can appear for GK also. Okay, next examination, scholarship examination. Scholarship examination is for 5th and 8th standard. This exam is conducted since last almost more than 35 years. This exam is conducted by Maharashtra Rajya Pariksha Parishad, state government. Okay, this 5th and 8th standard, there are 4 subjects like Marathi, English, Intelligence and Maths. And it's a beautiful format and the main importance of this exam is exam helps students to develop this logical thinking and quick thinking. And that's a superb exam. And almost 10 lakh students appear from all across Maharashtra every year for scholarship examinations. Okay. The scholarship exam's objective is to make students scholar. We have myth that students, only scholar students should appear for this examination. But I think it's a myth. Every student can appear for scholarship exam and scholarship exam helps students to become scholar. Okay. So next, Homi Baba exam. The name is suggest everything. Homi Baba Bal Vaidyanik Sanshodhan Pariksha. Homi Baba, the scientist name. Bal Vaidyanik. Lahan Mulancha Atla Vaidyanik. Bachcho ke andar ka scientist search karna hai. Research search karna hai. Sanshodhan search karna hai. Pariksha, uske liye exam lete hai. Bachcho ke andar ka scientist search karne wala exam hai. The Homi Baba exam. To search a scientist from within a child. What a beautiful name. But utna hi the bad condition of Homi Baba exam. I'm feeling very bad to say this word. But what is happening in the school, there is no awareness about the Homi Baba examination. Homi Baba exam is conducted for 6th and 9th standard. And I'm very sad, I'm feeling to share with you that there is no encouragement in the school for this examination. Almost 90% schools do not encourage students for this examination. And I feel every school should encourage at least 40 to 50 students from 6th standard and 9th standard for Homi Baba examination. And it's a superb exam for 6th and 9th standard. There are 3 rounds of this examination. First is written examination, which is conducted almost in every year, October month, first week. Then second round is practical examination. It happens in the December month. And third round is interview. It happens in the January month, January or February month it happens. And almost then the students get, then there are students are selected for gold, silver and bronze medal. That's a superb thing. And the level of motivation student has is a wonderful. Next is NTSC exam, National Talent Search Examination. This exam is getting conducted in 10th standard November 1st week. If students clear this examination, there are two rounds. If students clear this examination, student gets a scholarship from 11th standard up to his post-graduation level or up to PhD level also. Almost as per my information, 1500 to 2000 rupees they get monthly. That is the wonderful thing. But student has to prepare since last, I think 1.5 years before they should start their preparation for NTSC. And the books are available online. Next, Navodaya exam. Navodaya exam is getting conducted by central government. This exam happens every year in the January month. For Navodaya exam, exam happens in the 5th standard and student gets the admission from 6th. In Navodaya school, they get a free education from 6th standard to 12th standard. For Thane district, the school is in the Palghar. And absolutely free. If student gets selected, the education is absolutely free from 6th standard to 12th standard. So okay, students and parents, this was my small attempt to share information about this competitive examination, the right competitive examination, the trustworthy competitive examination. And I feel that every student should give all this examination, because what happens, if I'll give one example, 100 meter running karne wala jo sports person hota hai, 100 meter runner, okay, who runs 100 meter in the competition, but whenever in the morning he practices for 130 meters. In competition he runs 100 meter, but in the practice he practices for 130 meter. Why? Because if he practices for 130 meter, then 100 meter becomes easy and his potential, his stamina increases also. These are two things. Same school examination, 100 meter. And all these competitive examinations are 130 meters. So I request every parents and students to just appear all this examination. For SOF Olympiad examination, if you do not found, your school is not enrolling, okay, kindly contact us. We will enroll, should we enroll students for this. For SOF Olympiad examination, we have our center, Angel Max Academy Center for Kalyan. And almost from Badlapur to Thane and from Panvel also, Raigad also, there are students who comes for examination. So I request everyone to kindly enroll for this examination. And in my next video, I'm going to give information about every single examination. Yes, I'm going to make a video for every single examination. Okay, for SOF Olympiad one video, scholarship exam one video. I will make one video for every examination. Okay, I'm sure you will get a proper information. And thanks for watching this video. And my name is Santosh from Angel Max Academy, Kalyan. Thank you so much.